Did you know that LiPos are like balloons?
Hey man, really? Did you crack or what?
Wait, no. It's a heart. It's a heart, a heart! Hi, hope you're doing well, and welcome on this channel when we share tricks and tips about RC vehicles. My name is Cedric, and in this video, we'll see three important things to know about LiPos. A LiPo is made up of one or more cells connected in series,
hence the S.
So 2S stands for two cells, and 3S for three cells, and so on.
Does this mean that gels are super accumulators because there are a lot of cells?
Go back stroking your cactus.
When we talk about cells, we say that they have a voltage, which is expressed in volts. The volts is like the pressure of the air coming out of the balloon. The more volts you have, the greater the pressure. Always remember to check that your ESC and your motor support the number of volts of your LiPo. Otherwise, you will burn them out. If you want to learn more about ESCs, you can watch this video. Each cell of a LiPo has a nominal voltage of 3.7 volt.
Kind of the reference voltage.
Yes, because you should know that your LiPos do not have the same voltage when they are empty or full. When you charge your LiPos to the max, the voltage of each cell rises to 4.2 volts.
Be careful not to exceed this voltage. Otherwise, your LiPo may explode.
And when you use your battery, the number of volts drops.
Be careful that your cells do not drop below 3 volts. Otherwise, you won't be able to recharge them.
For this reason, remember to set your ESC so that it shuts down when your LiPo reaches 3.2 volts. And if you can't adjust your ESC, then you can install this kind of beeper that will warn you when the critical voltage is reached. Since the cells are in series, their voltage will add up, so a 3S battery has a total nominal voltage of 3 times 3.7 volts, which means 11.1 volts, and at full charge, its total voltage will be 3 times 4.2 volts, which is 12.6 volts. To know how many cells your LiPo has, you can either look at the number of S indicated on it, or count the number of wires of the balancing plug and you remove one. So if it has 4 wires, this is a 3S. mAh or milliampere hour indicates the capacity of your LiPo. It's sort of the tank represented by the size of the balloon. In fact, amperes indicate the current.
And notice that 1 ampere equals 1000 milliamperes.
The capacity represents the intensity distributed over a period of 1 hour. So this is why we talk about milliampere hour. At equal consumption, the greater the number of mAh, the longer the battery will be able to last. If you have a motor that draws 500 milliampere, a 500 milliampere hour LiPo will last about 1 hour, while the 1000 milliampere hour battery will last about 2 hours.
Interesting, no? Then it should be worth it subscribing to the channel. So just click there.
The C stands for the ability to deliver current. 1C is equivalent to the capacity of your battery.
You remember the milliampere hours indicated on your LiPo?
50C means your battery can deliver up to 50 times its capacity in one shot.
So, for example, a 1000 milliampere hour LiPo at 50C is capable of delivering up to 50,000 milliampere hour, or differently said, 50 ampere hour.
And obviously, at this rate, it will empty more quickly. And attention, because if your motor is consuming more than your battery can provide, then you will overheat your LiPo. Related to balloons, this corresponds to the diameter of the tube. The more C, the bigger the tube, so the more air can come out at once. Yes, with the same pressure on the balloon, more air will be able to come out at once if I have a big pipe than if I have a small pipe.
who are you calling a small pipe?
Go back sitting on the edge of the cliff.
If your engine consumes less than what your battery can deliver, well, it doesn't matter. It's as if you were letting the air out by nipping the pipe. To resume, the capacity is in milliampere per hour and it corresponds to the air reserve in your balloon. The number of cells is expressed in number of S or in volts, and it is the pressure of the air coming out of the balloon. The ability to deliver current is expressed in C, and it corresponds to the amount of air that can come out at once through the pipe. And very important, always remember that the strength of your ESC motor receiver battery system will always depend on its weakest part. Well, it's not more complicated than that. I hope you liked this video and above all that it was useful to you. If so, please like, share and leave a comment. Do not hesitate to subscribe to the channel to support my work and to activate the bell to stay informed. Until then, I recommend you this video and see you soon. Ciao!
I had eyes in the back of my head. I've been working on my pride, but the rest of me cares. Every time I feel alive, it be love in the air. You my sinner, don't fold like it's Vanity Fair. Every time that I be down, then I be running to you. It's ironic that I'm scared, but I'm calling you boo. Please don't ghost me, love me.